guys, I want to talk to the fellows for a second. The men, the boys in the crowd, how you guys doing? Good. What the fuck ever, you know? I want to help you right now. I want to help you in your relationship. I want to help you to end it, you know, clean. But here's a couple of things that you need to know right away in the interim, okay, that you need to realize. Number one, guys, you're never, ever going to win a text argument with a girl. It's never going to happen. They will always win 100% of the time. So I want you to just give up on it now. Don't even get involved in it. A couple of reasons why. First of all, girls type fucking fast. Right? We're two sentences in. I was not late yesterday. And then you see the three dots come up. The three dots of I'm not finished appear. She already had her turn, but the dots. So now you're under the gun. You're going to get yours out fast. And of course, that's when autocorrect changes the word yesterday to like Neanderthal, a word that has nothing to do with yesterday. Nothing. Yesteryears, potentially. You're four sentences in, and then she sends like, wow. She sends a manifesto. Right? So much information comes through your phone, your phone gets hot and drops to 54% battery life immediately from a full fucking charge. Why? Because the Constitution of Megan just came through. And you can't even enjoy your reply because she has sent so much information that now you have to use like legal document terms for our rebuttal. Right? We gotta be like, in conjunction with section 3, area 5 of the third scroll, you're a bitch. But it changes bitch to batch. You're so scared to stop typing, you leave it. You're a batch. That's what you are. You're like a bunch of stuff thrown together, strewn about. You add of bitches. You're a batch of bitches. That's what you are. You're like seven bitches in a bundle. Have you had this happen? This might be one of, you're in a text argument. You know a text argument goes back and forth, right? It's just passive aggressive. It's those little weird barbs. There's no real tone because it's text, so everything kind of sounds like really, really, oh really, 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 really. Is that what I do? Really? Oh really? Oh really? 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 It's just, and that's it, back and forth. And then something, whatever it is, something finally, you'll read it, and this moment happens where you read it, and then you're like, you know what? I'm tired of being text down to. I deserve this kind of attitude with no explanation whatsoever as to. And then you start typing something hardcore, something that you know is going to hurt. Right? And you know, here's how you know how what you're writing is really bad. You can't even send that text. As you're typing it, you know, you're so nervous typing it that whenever you have to hit L, which is near send, you slow down. Right? You finish typing, you can't send that text right away, right? You write it out, and then you have to do that shit where you're like, right, if you're with somebody, you're going to be like, hey, do me a favor. Pretend this is about you. Read this. Let me know how it makes you feel. I know, right? You read it again, and you're like, you're not going to send this text. No. You're not going to send it. You won't send it. You do send it. You don't want to send it. Why do you send it? The three dots come up. You're like, fuck it, send. Whatever's in the chamber, go. You're out. You made me hit you because you're not patient. It's my turn. What is the confirmation that the text you should not have sent? Here's the confirmation here. That text never sends right away. Every other text you hit send and it goes, it's gone. Now this text, you hit send and the send bar does that shit where it's like, it's like fighting itself, right? It's like the universe knows what's up. The universe is involved. What do you want to do? Do you want to smash me on the ground right now? Come on, I'll give you a second. Dip me in a bucket of water. Put me in a bag of rice later. I'll fix myself. When it finally does send, even your phone knows what you sent is wrong. Even your phone, even like whatever that nice little chime is, not when that text goes out, even your chime knows. It's like, ugh. Oh, shit. And then it's gone, right? And then it's finally gone. And what do? You read it again. Could have proofread it 14 times. Nope. Once it's gone, then you read it the 15th time, and that is when you're like, I'm going to get sued. This is... I use the word murder and super murder in the same sentence. No grammar, no punctuation whatsoever. This is atrocious. You have to wait. Now you have to wait for the reply. Right? Oh, I can't believe what I said. I can't believe. You have to wait. You're nervous. You're just looking at your phone, walking around. You're just not yourself. You're in a department store. You're not shopping. You're just leaning against it. What are they going to say? And then sometimes the dots come up while you're looking at your phone. You're just staring at the thing you sent, and then you see the dots, and you just have to do the thing where you, like, crouch for some reason. What's that? Yeah, I'm going to buy something. Just give me a second, please. I'm just waiting for a really scary text. And you see the three dots, and you're waiting. You're like, oh, my God, I know what I wrote. What the fuck are they going to say? You nervous? Staring at those dots, you're nervous, you're waiting. Then you get like boxer mode, now you start getting a little cocky, right? You're like, all right, here we go. What you gonna say? What can you say? And you're waiting, now you're getting really worked up, and then this happens. One of the worst feelings. The three dots disappear and nothing comes through. Don't you just want to snap and call the person? What the fuck were you gonna write? I saw dots! Yes, a fucking ellipses was on my phone for several minutes! I was crouched in a store waiting! You are a batch of bitches! What were you gonna say? Many bitches in a bundle, that's you!